くすくすくすく。
To share with you because I was sick and my boyfriend bought me medicine. I ordered him syrups. This one is for immunity. Oh, and I have my nails done. I went to salon and she gave me those polishes that you put in the UV lamp. So this is my nails, and it will just last month. It's very awesome. My first time to have my nails done, and I have black color. I love it so much, it makes me so happy. And that is this one. Didn't finish it, it was awful. Both syrups wasn't awesome, you know, they were very sweet. Oh, and you don't know this, but I had coronavirus, probably. It was just very crazy with the doctor, actually. My boyfriend gave me a test, so. But after 5 days, I went to work again because I wouldn't be able to pay rent if I were was there longer, and it was already down, you know, the sickness. Coughing, let's say. This was sweeter. To have my nails done every time I do video, because She gave me a date that I have to come again. It will be cheaper. Oh, and I paid 550 Czech crowns. A lot. This is something else. This my boyfriend bought for himself to have here. Awesome. Six minutes, so not sure. Oh yeah, this thing. My reflux hurt. It's a phone, so it will not focus. So, my reflux hurt. So this you take once a day and it takes care of it. It's better than, you know, those chewing tablets. Kind of deeper medicine, and it's for a longer time, and this is drops for your throat, so you it's like hard candy, you know. I'm not sure what it has, something maybe, so it will not hurt, but it will kill those pesky viruses. So, two tubes, one is down. Read what happened. So he bought me three coffees which would last all weekend. On Friday I drank them all three and he got mad and annoyed. He was so angry that he spanked my sitting parts. To be honest, it's hard to end relationship that has future, so I will be with him. Anyway, he ordered me to make him ham and eggs, but he wasn't satisfied with the steps. He said, like, what did I see in you? But we are together. I know, it's terrible. Then I bought myself at the salon this file, you know, that is only possible to if anything happens, so I have it. And tea for cold. And we have 10 minutes. you will have a nice upcoming weekend. And the next busy month. So have a nice sleep, okay? And good night, dears. Good night.